Hello, good evening, and a warm welcome to all of you here this night for our organ concert. On behalf of Father Gould, myself, but most importantly, on behalf of Michael Galdo, our Director of Sacred Music, we would like to welcome family and friends here this evening for our organ recital and concert. We welcome in a special way the family and friends of Daniel Carroll, Douglas Chaplow, Chloe Costello, and Gabriel Galdo, who have been practicing and preparing for almost a year for this tradition here at St. Francis de Sales Catholic Church. So without any further ado, I ask you to relax, sit back, and enjoy this beautiful evening of music, giving glory to God, and allowing us to experience the beauty of His creation. So, thank you so much for putting this together. May you enjoy it.
Before we move on to our final pieces, I just wanted to give a word of thanks. First of all, thank you to our pastor, Father Gould, and to Father Heisler for their support of sacred music, and also for their support of the youth in this parish, not only the youth musicians, but the youth in general, through the religious ed classes that they teach, and their support of the families. Also, thank you to the parents of the students for the time that they've sacrificed and the space in their homes for practice organs, not only physical, but probably also the auditory space. And finally, thank you to the students for their hard work this year and for the gift that they bring, not only a gift of music to the parish and to our community, but also the gift of hope that they bring as we look to these young people who are the future of our church and our country. We thank them for this gift. And now we would like to share one of my favorite hymns, Be Still My Soul. Feel free to join in singing verse 2. You have the lyrics on your program.
Join with me.